The scariest prank show ever had a simple formula for one of its greatest gags. Take one PETA activist, have him do temp work at a creepy science lab, add a genetically mutated rat monster, and enjoy.
We weren't sure if anyone was going to buy the rat monster. And then we met Bryant.
We're just going to take inventory of the place.
Okay.
The tenants got evicted, so we're just going to go in there, have a record of what they left.
Okay. Yeah, so.
We knew from his friend that Bryant was a PETA member. He was sympathetic to animals.
This is the animal place.
There's not any animal testing going on here.
Yeah, there is. Using animal DNA and mixing it with human DNA. Sick stuff, man.
There's such bad energy in here.
I know. Are you sympathetic towards animals?
Yes.
Okay.
There's all kinds of weird things. Like, I think he pulls like a fetus-looking thing out of a jar. And it sort of sets this tone that something really bad is going to come down.
Feel my heartbeat, dude. Feel, I swear to God, I'm like shaking. I can't, this is...
All right, let's calm down. Take a deep breath, okay?
What did you see?
Come on. A demon.
Okay, you scared the crap out of me, man.
There's like a little monster man running around in here.
He sees the rat boy monster thing, and in a classic line of television.
Do you need help, little man?